Deliverance is the highest order in all God ordination point. Today, I want to release that word to you. Whatever the problem around you, you are delivered in the name of Jesus. When you are releasing that amen, you release it because you are giving it to God. It's an agreement between you and God. When I say you are delivered, and you are looking at me, meaning that you are not agreed to be delivered. The word of God in Psalm 107, Bible says they cry to God, and God delivered them from their affliction. Cry means your voice. Your voice. The amen means so shall it be. So you are delivered, so shall it. So if you are not responding to it the way God wants it, from your heart, serve the Lord with all your heart. So if you are not serving Him, if you are not saying that amen, that the amen is not coming from all your heart, and as it's coming, and another heart is talking, please, let's be hurry up so that we can go other places, then it's no longer all your heart. So it's not for God. So you are divided into two. Am I building somebody's heart here? You are delivered in the name of Jesus. Any affliction that have afflicted you, poverty is an affliction. It's a disease. When you are poor, you can't mingle with your equal. A man that become your friend yesterday, just because he's more richer than you, you are no longer his friend. Poverty is an affliction. You are delivered from poverty. You are delivered from poverty. You are delivered from poverty. Be delivered. 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 In the name of Jesus. Is your day. The Lord said, I should tell you that today is your day. This is the day that the Lord has made. I will rejoice and be glad in it. This is the day that the Lord today is a day that God has made and He has created for you and I. I don't know today's date. You know it. You have a calculated date. But to me, I always walk with God. Amen. Walk with God. I did not taste death. With it, I walk with God. Today is your day. Yeah. Is you woman watching me, listening to me, you are here now. Today is your day. 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 You are delivered. 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 The blessing God is giving to you today. Some of you have been crying, why like this, why like this, why like this. But you never know that God have a day for you. It shall come to pass in that day the body shall be taken away from children, and they shall call the neck, and you shall be destroyed because of the anointing. The day, it shall come to pass in the day. But today, God has told me today is the day. Yeah. That your problem that you have been solving, it has been over today. That your situation that you have been praying for, is over today. Your past is over. 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 Come on, shout, my past is over.
My past is over.
Wow, we are here because of God. We are not here because of Satan. This blessing will not pass you by.
Yeah.
This blessing, it will not pass you by.
Yeah.
This blessing, it will not pass you by.
Yeah.
This hand, the way it is now, we call it multitude of blessing.
Amen.
Receive the 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 blessing.
Amen.
Are you receiving it?
I receive.
Receive your blessing.
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 My spiritual father. That's right.
This blessing will not pass you by.
Yeah.
I bless you.
Yeah.
I bless you.
I bless you.
I bless you. You are blessed with money. You are blessed in your head. You are blessed in your body. You are blessed. It is not blessed that someone can steal from you.
It
is not blessed that no spirit, no human can steal it from you.
Amen.
Because the Lord have attended to your case today.
Amen.
You are, please get it from me. I'm the one you know before. I am seeing the one. God is giving you something beyond your expectation.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus, receive it. Receive it.
Receive it.
Receive it.
Receive it.
Receive it.
Receive it.
Receive it.
Receive it.
Receive it.
Receive it.
Receive it.
Receive it.
Your testimony in the name of Jesus. That idol that holds you captive today, you are delivered from it. You are delivered from idols.